in a different time, a different dimension. There is a place far away. It looks like home. But there is no air, not like it used to. Without air, there was no sound. with a new sensation, sound never experienced before. Excited, they shared their invention to the parents who marveled. Yet no one really understood how sound could be used. At least not yet. Only the one with thoughts unseen had an inkling what to do. They built another machine. It could be held. It had strings. The strings could be moved to make many different sounds. They learned how to play the string machine. The sounds meant something, they felt like something. Others who heard it too, marveled at their own new feelings. People all over the world came to learn of the machines and their inventor. They gathered around the inventor and gave them whatever was needed. The inventor showed people how to make their own machines. Generations passed. The world had air once more. The inventor never was able to communicate in the usual way, but it didn't matter. They had given the ultimate gift and was loved by the people for it. They were never again lonely.